Yeah, check it out. Is that a blimp?
It's actually called an airship, pal.
What's the difference?
S definite.
Hi, you must be Lieutenant Buchanan. I'm Richard Branson.
Nice to meet you.
And you?
My son, Hobie.
Hi.
Hi, Hobie. All right?
Nice to meet you. I can't believe you're doing this water ski thing. It's awesome.
Well, not really.
We're going to need to see a layout of the whole operation so we can block the area off.
Well, I have a blueprint for the entire operation. Do you want to come and have a look?
Absolutely.
Come on, have a look.
The main issue here really is just safety.
Well, I couldn't agree with you more. Safety is quite important to me, but believe me, Mitch, if we weren't absolutely certain we could pull this off, we wouldn't be here.
Terrific.
Call for you, Mr. Branson.
Would you excuse us?
No.
I've just got a quick call.
No problem.
You want to bring those down? We're going to get the press over there.
Thanks, Tina.
Hello, Richard.
Yes.
There you are. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Hello, Gladys. How are you?
What are you doing in California?
Well, I've got this little world record-breaking attempt that we're having a go at today, which, why don't you come down?
I'd love to, but I'm in rehearsal. I called because I want you to come to my opening night.
All right, I'd love to do that. I look forward to seeing you then. Bye.
Dad, wait a minute. Wasn't that...
Yeah. Impressive machines, these, aren't they?
Yeah, very cool. About how much do you think one of those cost?
Yeah, don't even think it.
Looks like a little bit more pocket money's going to be needed.
It was worth a try.
What do you say we all jump on the Scarab and check out the course, huh?
Let's do that.
Okay.